Geiger, Financial News Network. TFNN, Headline News Update.
Good morning, folks. This is Steve Rhodes coming to you live from the shores of sunny Delray Beach, Florida. This is your 9 a.m. update. And currently got all the U.S. equity futures trading higher. The Dow is up 96 points. The NASDAQ is up 55. The AS Mini is up 16. And the Russell's up 10. You've got in Asia last night, a little bit of a mixed bag. You had the Shanghai finish higher by 35 points. That's about 1%. 1% for the Nikkei as well, 276 points. Over in Europe, you've got the DAX and the UK. In the UK, the FTSE in the UK trading higher, 49 points and 26 respectively. Gold is up $6. Silver is down 3 pennies. Let's go take a look at our 9-panel market update chart. We begin by taking a look at the ES Mini in the upper left-hand side. Price held the bottom of its weekly profile, 45.04. It looked over that cliff and decided not to jump. Now price is trading with inside a bearish structured daily profile that's attempting to form odds favor. Price will go try to target the 46.51 level. It'll continue to do that as long as the spot volatility continues to move lower, but it is still above its 50-day exponential moving average, which is priced at 1981. What that tells us is if there's any surprise today, the surprise will be to the downside. In the case of the NQ, it's got an A to B equals CD to downside. It has not completed that pattern. It generates for you and I a counter trend move signal on this bounce unless price closes above 16,134.30. That's the level to watch. If price closes above that, then we're back to its recent highs out here. The U.S. dollar index just consolidated with inside its daily profile. Gold found support yesterday at the bottom of its weekly profile, very much like the ES Mini did. And there's a new daily profile that's attempting to form. Gold has a TD 9 count bottom as long as price did not close below yesterday's low. In the case of silver, it also has a TD 9 count bottom. That will be negated if price closes below the low of, let me give you that number, it's going to be 2218. 2218, if you close below that, you should see silver make its way to 2182. You've got light sweet crude. It's got a bounce going on. That bounce is likely to run out of steam in about the 69.15 to 71.71 area. Natural gas just having a little bit of a bounce, but no bottom signal as of yet. So possibly lower price. And the 30-year treasury trading up into a resistance level, which is that descending trend line. Folks, stay tuned. Tommy O'Brien is up next for your fantastic Friday. Join me on Monday at 1 o'clock for the Trader's Edge Show. Again, thanks so much for joining us. Have a terrific weekend, folks. I'll see you on Monday.